Nope. Nothing. I can't smell a cent or a dollar, or anybody in a 5-mile radius. We might as well settle down early. Yay! Just as soon as that guy finishes his meal.
You mean the guy who's been nursing a single fry for the last hour?
When he goes, you can go.
Excuse me, sir, but you seem to be having trouble masticating. Here, let me help you. What? No tip? Finally! Yes! Leaving early! I can't believe this is finally happening! Cause it's not.
Oh my, that's quite a storm. You know, a storm like this puts me in the mind of me old Navy days.
Old Navy days? Ooh!
That gives me a fine idea, SpongeBob. Since it looks like we're gonna be stuck here for a while, why don't you pull up a barrel, me laddies? While I retell you a thrilling tale of me mysterious salty past. There now, the lights are properly dimmed. Feast yourself on these slightly expired soda crackies as I explain you the yarn that puts hair on your chest.
I don't want any hair on my chest.
Ooh, I do.
It was a day just like this one. The wind was howling, and me ship was being tossed about like a rag doll on a trampoline. I was in the galley, cooking up grub for me crew to keep their mind off this horrible squall. It was then that he burst into the galley.
Who he?
The man whose mission was to make my life a living nightmare. The roughest, toughest, scaliest old barnacle that ever roamed the briny deep. He was me commanding officer, and he loathed me with a white-hot hatred of a psychotic madman. They called him Captain Scarfish.
Hello.
Ah!
Stand at attention, Mr. Krabs. I want you to tell me the meaning of this.
Oh, that's her? Why, sir, that's a sea cucumber sandwich, sir. With the crust cut off, sir. A little booshy-a-mooshy for the boy, sir.
This is the Navy, son. We don't cut the crusts off. We eat the crusts and throw the rest away.
But that's madness.
I'm telling you, for the last time, you're gonna have to start making your food so delicious.
But I don't know how.
Well, you better figure it out. I need my man wide-eyed and hungry crabs. You've got a cargo hold full of suntan lotion, and...
Wait, you are transporting suntan lotion? What SPF?
I don't see what's so amusing about it, Mr. Squidward. We were a cargo ship. Heading straight into pirate territory with a fresh supply of suntan lotion for shipwrecked sailors whose skin was chafed. Chafed, Mr. Squidward! Chafed!
Chafed!
Aye, sir, I understand, sir. Chafed!
So tonight's meal is gonna be terrible, you understand me?
Aye, sir.
The worst you've ever made!
Aye, aye, sir.
Ooh. The kind of sloth that will put some steel in their spines.
Aye, aye, sir.
Either that, or I'll throw you in the brig.
Yes, sir. Huzzah! Oh, don't huzzah yet, boys. What's on the menu tonight, eh? Slap.
Oh, slap, eh? Good one. Why don't you put some of that delicious slop right here on my...
Oh. I bet it's one of those things that looks bad, but it tastes really bad. Oh, sorry, boys. Captain's orders. Oh, I can't stand it. I don't care what the captain says.
Huzzah! Huzzah for Mr. Krabs! Huzzah!
What's all this huzzahing about?
Oh, nothing, sir. They just really enjoy eating slop, don't you, boys?
Attention! Looks like slop, alright. But what's this?
Cherry's Jubilee. Cherry's Jubilee!
Cherry's Jubilee?
Well, flaming Cherry's Jubilee.
Flaming? What are you trying to pull, you lover? This looks like regular Cherry's Jubilee.
Well, you see, sir,
I was just gonna take this here match and play. And so I found myself in the brig with two guards watching me every move. The one was a brutal and ugly bounder as you ever wish to see in your darkest nightmare. What are you looking at? But I thought I could dupe the other one, sure, then need a rice.
See, Mr. Krabs, that second guy sounds like a total goofball.
I managed to worm some useful information out of him right away. You see, he was an aspiring cook, and I talked him into seeking some things down into the brig for me. The tombs of me trade, you might say. I set him to work on a sponge sugar cathedral that took up most of his attention. He never suspected that I was using the scraps to fashion a candy key. Where's your sourpuss friend tonight?
A sick in bed, like all the men. The captain's been feeding them nothing but moldy old sandwich crusts. They've all got terrible belly aches. But not me, though. I cook for myself.
Wise lad. And so, after a few hours of bouncing off the walls, the sugar finally wore off, and soon he was napping like a baby. This was me chance to use me sweet key to freedom. But did I dare take it? I'd be in violation of the naval code. Then something happened that made me mind up for me. Pirates! We're under attack! I had to act fast. Wake up, lad! Wake up! Man your battle stations! I was on me own. I could see it all. A pirate ship. And on that island, a crew of 5 naval men. Our only hope marooned on a beach by those same scary pirates. And suffered from the effects of chafe, sunburn. The pirates had already launched the boat and were preparing to board our vessel.
Well, you worthless dogs!
Stand down, Krabs! I'll have you on irons!
Listen to me, Captain! This is gonna get real ugly real fast! We've gotta get to the cannons!
We're not outfitted for battle, Krabs! There's no ammunition! The cannons are ornamental at best! Ornamental at best!
Then listen carefully! We'll have to go down to the cargo hold and poke holes in the barrels of suntan lotion and scuttle the ship!
What you're suggesting is mutiny!
Do as he says, Captain.
What are you using for ammo there, Ensign?
Oh, I rolled up an old moldy sandwich crust into a hard little ball.
That's it! Come with me, lad! Direct it! Huzzah!
Huzzah! You'll pay for that! Get him, boys!
What do I do? Get down to the cargo hold and check on the captain. Charge! Hoop! Hey! Whoop! Woo! Hiya! Woo! Close one! Ha ha!
Ah, he's kinda handsome for a crusty old cuss.
I can't do it. I'm weak.
Snap out of it, man! Ew.
My personality!
let me put that back.
Yay!
Oh my, this feels wonderful! Yes, it feels great! Hoo! Hoo! Ha ha! Whoop! Missed me! Uh-oh. Anyone for Terry Jubilee?
Finish him off!
Huzzah for Mr. Krabs! Ha ha! The Sunbird Brigade! Ha ha! Me plan worked!
Handsome and clever, I see. Join me, Krabs! We'll rule the 7 seas together!
I can't let you go, Les! That'll be violation of the naval code. Enjoy your last meal. I hope you like sponge sugar.
Huh? Oh.
What are we all winking about?
I don't know.
Sure.